I've been doing electrical work for many years. I got years under my belt. When I worked non-union, it was pretty much construction, which is good. It teaches me how to build. I build things. I've did a lot of the things that I've did here, not knowing why I was doing it. And here, when I do stuff, I understand why we're doing it, why we do it this way. The knowledge. That's one of the biggest things I see, the difference from non-union and union.
We are IBEW Local 428, powering Kern County.